It's all good.
I even told her, though. I know, but I told her, I said, I have friends that might be interested, so that's why I even took the picture. But, yeah. It's crazy. Playing on that one, the Dragons.
Oh yeah, it was. Not really sure right now. Yeah, dude, that's just crazy.
I finally beat Dead Space.
Three?
Just the first one.
The first one? Okay. I thought you were playing Dead Space 3 for some reason.
Nah, I mean, I'll look into it. I heard they're not as good, but I kind of do want to check it out.
Real team Spider Dan 707.
What slipped in the cracks?
Spotted. Target acquired. He's gonna win. Sour Flea. MSP. Spider Dan in there. Oh,
that's crazy.
They were out here in Fairfield too?
Yeah, over by that 7-Eleven, Dover. So random, dude.
See, shit like that. It happens just right place, right time, man. You just
yeah,
have to be looking at
it. Just happen to be looking, yeah. I miss stuff too, yeah.
Yeah, of course. We're missing stuff every week.
Man, it's crazy because I didn't even know about Super Metroid. I just saw Batman Returns. I just wanted that. I was like,
oh, really? That's what you were moving on?
Yeah. And then she was like, oh, I got other games. And I was like, and then she sent me a picture. I was like, what? Super Metroid? I lost my mind.
Dude, that's fucking insane. I'm glad you got that game, man.
I can't wait.
That's one of my favorites. Probably top 10.
I don't know if I should play Metroid 1 first. I know it's harder.
Well, I did play it, but I never beat it. Like, when I was a kid, of course, you know.
I figured, I don't know. It's kind of like a game I think you can play with two people. Because it's just so much.
The first one, right?
Yeah.
Well, I haven't beat it, so I can't understand.
But I didn't. No, I mean, I remember playing it myself. I just know it's really hard.
It seems like there always was more than one person, like, either waiting to play or watching.
For sure.
It's always, like,
or trying to figure it out, because that first...
Brother.
Right, exactly. That first Metroid was... Yeah, it's very difficult.
Yeah.
You played this guy before?
Actually, maybe. I'm having a hammer.
That fool's going in the mic.
Dude, fucking this shit out. Oh, see me. Cable, not today. Dan's just blocking. Oh, the bomb.
Oh, he's chipped out.
Gene Spice. Oh, you're on the ground. Oh, you're frustrated. Nope. Don't waste the rest of those. Get fucked. Oh, good save, but...
Take you for a ride.
He sounds like that one guy that you play, he was going in.
Oh, yeah, there's been many.
What is this game makes people feral.
Yeah.
It just goes crazy.
You can't even get this game no more, so it's not even like it's a new random person. It's someone who's been there.
They go feral, dude!
Feral person? Feral fucking
Marvel 2. The calling. is dirty, man. Time over.
I have only one chance. Fucking damn. Now I gotta wait for these stupid scrubs. Hurry up and fucking lose, man. You guys are weak. I wish I could hook that shit up to the Xbox. Fuckers.
Which one?
The mic. Like,
oh, yeah, I know, right? Off,
USB mic. I'm pretty sure you can only do, like, the controller joint, though.
Yeah. I mean, there's probably, I mean, as long as you have the input, right? You could be able to do it. You should be able to.
Microsoft, they'd be shutting it down.
Yeah.
You can't just plug in any webcam either. It's gonna be the fucking Xbox webcam.
Yeah, that's right? True.
They don't just accept USB devices. Fucking bastards. The one might, though, because it seems like they're taking a turn.
Yeah, I can see that. Because I know I use an old, I use a PS3 headset, but I just take the aux or whatever the stereo in.
Uh-huh. It accepts it.
And it accepts it.
That's cool. I don't know if this is true, but I also read some shit where it said Xbox, like, they stated that they would do cross-platform with PS, like, PlayStation.
Yeah.
If, like, they were open to it.
Oh, yeah, I think so, but it's like, I don't know, I could, what just happened?
Oh, shit. Damn, Sour Flea. The most basic, oh, he did that, oh, yeah. He did the bullshit.
What did he
corner
do?
Only launch.
Oh, okay.
But then he didn't combo. He did the reset with the grab, and then he did the hyper grab because he was in the corner, and then he did the super.
Right.
He did the storm, and it lopped. I don't know what happened before that point, though, but that was at the end. Wow. I guess they're not scrubs, or... I don't know. MSP, it could happen.
Yeah.
Man, who knows how laggy that shit was for Dan, too. Hopefully it's not too bad. This is the Rage guy. Brandon Niner.
Oh.
That's a salty-ass team, too. Doom, Cyclops, Cable. Like, what are you doing here?
Like, yeah.
It's good characters, but it's like... volleyball with your corpse. Oh no, no, not allowed. Yeah, this guy's alright. Oh, you're not blocking. That's pretty good. I'm like wondering who it is.
Yeah, it's probably somebody, man. He just made like a random name.
Yep.
Or just somebody's Xbox. Like a friend's Xbox. He had Marvel 2 on it already.
Oh,
kick. Oh, shit.
He's good, though, dude. Yeah. That's a good MSB. That's someone that's creeping on a Daly's account, dude, for sure.
That Colossus assist, though, was ready.
Yeah, at certain points. Because I wouldn't call him for a while, and then when I did call him, it was like, pow!
Yeah.
Especially at the end, it hit Psylocke and Magneto.
Yep.
Where, if he would have hit me, I would have been dead. The whole two-pull master would Spider-Dude! Got the long assist. Keep it moving. What's up, 6080? Welcome back, dude. This game is so good. This is a legit lobby, too. That's a good match.
Yeah.
Spider-Man.
He got impatient.
That first hailstorm set it off.
Yeah.
He didn't block it. I just did it. He didn't block it. It was after his air jump. I wonder if he can even block. I should just do that more often.
What does Strider throw out, though?
He's looking to...
dash down, right?
He wants
right?
Doom, and then he just wants to dash in or throw a Tiger or something. Let me see. This is the Rage guy. Should have put Colossus first, but... That's like all... His whole team is countered to Colossus.
Yeah,
those are like three counters. It'll be good. Biggest uphill battle of all time. Now. Oh yeah, this guy. He's got one. We got one of these on him. Oh man.
beat up that Colossus dude. I mean, that Cyclops. Pulling the sis, like, it's everybody's business.
Get out of here, bro. It's the best fighting game ever. It really is, dude. I'm not even joking.
You argue. It's up there with Turbo for sure.
Yeah. God, man. How did they do it?
It is good, though.
The Marvel license, dude. For sure this is the best Marvel license game of all time.
Oh, that's easy.
But
I mean, fighting game, that's a pretty broad... People have different opinions, but it's good. Like, you gotta... If this is not mentioned in top three, it's kind of weird, or top five at least.
Yeah, that means you're fucking bunk. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Exactly.
She's already said.
Who's this guy?
Oh, I knew it! She did the damn. I got out, but I still got hit. Oh! Ah, still got you.
Waiting for that signal to come out. The whole time. All right, I'm gonna get him.
Yeah. Cause I was calling him out. I was calling him out a lot until the end.
When he had meter, I was good. Transition. I was like, help you. I was gonna say, don't call him out. He's waiting. Yeah.
He had that meter. I didn't realize it, but I was subconsciously doing it. Once you said that, it totally clicked. Cause I do call my assist a lot.
I mean, you were doing it in the right
early game.
Yeah, of course.
Because I have the beefiest assist in the game, dude.
Right, of course.
Sentinel the most life, Colossus second most life in the game.
Mm-hmm.
I got so much life to
this
work
is
with.
At the end, he was waiting. He was creating that space right at the very end to get that birthday.
Yep. This game, dude. I'm playing the shit at Evo. I finally booked my flight, too.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Thursday and then Monday.
Nice.
We got Commando. Super, huh? back.
We're in 10 seconds. Damn, come back though.
Spider Dan's no joke. Yeah.
Fucking Dan. Strider just builds a meter right back. It's crazy.
Yeah. All he needs is one hit. Or even if he hits an assist.
Right.
He's building that fucking meter back. It's tricky, man.
Coldzilla.
That guy's hella good, too. Mm. He's on an alias for sure, dude. I don't know who it is, but it's someone good. Who this is again. I gotta be careful though, that could do a lot of damage.
Dun-dun,
dun-dun. Yeah, West Coast, man. That's right. What am I doing? That's crazy, dude. I should stop my super.
Money to see him. Just check my phone.
What's this?
Whoa! What? Oh, highlight time!
Yeah, if he wasn't a hit away from Chip, dude, that was fucking sick. That would have totally escaped.
That's crazy. It was just
Yeah, it's not even 4th of July, man.
Technically, East Coast. Left.
I'm sure sure the fucking fireworks are going to be jumping off any minute.
Yeah,
we got, like, multiple firecracker stands within a 2-mile radius of this house.
Yeah, next to water.
Yeah.
It's going to be crazy.
Dude, they're selling all kinds of shit out there.
Yeah.
Shit, these guys are in the lobby are like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Just pick your fucking characters. America. Fuck yeah. Yeah, dude, we got fucking all kinds of explosives and shit over here.
Yes.
I'm blowing shit up. Fire. Oh, shit. This guy. Oh, reset. Other side. Oh! Side lock. Damn, it didn't go down. Oh, nice.
Sideline.
Oh! Oh, that was perfect. I just figured out what it is.
What?
These motherfuckers are warming up for fucking Evo.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
It's like a week and a half away.
Yeah.
And they don't want people to know who the fuck they are, because it's only like a small bracket. It's a niche game now. Probably under 100 people. They don't want people to know their name. Like, there's like,
that's a good point. Now. I didn't even think of that.
It's 100% what that is, dude. I know...
That's gotta
these
be
motherfuckers
it.
That play this game, slickers.
Yeah, I've seen you play online before. Yeah, it's not, people are not like playing like that.
Dude, they're warming up for Evo. I guarantee this sour guy, he's gonna be at Evo, but we don't know who it is.
Yeah, it could be anybody, right?
And Coldzilla probably too. Dude, he's a killer, and I never seen him until like fucking 2 weeks ago.
Oh yeah.
It's like it don't make no sense, but now it does. It's smart, too. Because it's so common to play the same team.
Yeah, these guys are good.
Like, there's a lot of MSPs. There's a lot of Storm Sense Cyclops. Fucking Commando. But you start to develop a profile of these players and you know the traits.
Right.
That's why... Guaranteed both these motherfuckers are going to be there.
Yeah.
There's no way.
Get that Evo hype.
What are you saying? These guys are Smurfs? Nah, dude. I'm saying they're pretty good. I think they're going to go to Evo and they're protecting their identity. they don't want their name in the bracket or the name they're known as to be known. So they're playing on Sour Flea and Coldzilla. Alias accounts, dude. They don't want people to get to know it's them. Yeah, kind of. Yeah. Like, if these guys, if we knew who these guys were, I don't know. It would feel obvious if, once we knew, but they don't want other people to know it's them. They want to be able to show up at Evo and say, I haven't played this game fucking since last Evo. It seems like riding a bike, man. You can get back into it probably like two or three like good sessions and you'll get your mojo back. Time over, dude. These guys are ready. Bulls know what's going on, man. They're managing their resources, being patient. Spider. Actually, I'm interested in this match. I haven't seen them play. Hopefully, the lobby isn't glitched, man. Yeah. Well, I think if he had like three solid sessions in a row, that he would be good after that. Good for how long depends. Like, you'd have to play a tournament like shortly after that, within a week or two. But you just gotta get back into it, man. Get used to it. People are learning the new games. The bird. Oh shit. Coldzilla. Full screen lightning attack with drones. Strider on a pixel. Oh, Typhoon. Corner Doom. Oh. Pow. Yep. Dan likes Cyclops versus Storm. But now Cyclops versus Sentinel, so. Ooh. He might be looking to switch once he gets another bar. This isn't bad either. Dan believes in Cyclops.
Scott, please!
Scott! If it was his dad, it'd be better. His cable could shoot up some motherfuckers.
Oh, yeah.
Or his son, right? Wait, Cable is...
Cable is his son.
Cable is...
Cyclops' son.
Cyclops' son, okay.
Yeah.
Cyclops is the dad.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's just...
I never got that straight, man. I gotta...
It's hard because, technically, in the timeline, Cable is always older than their
He's older than Cyclops.
Right.
But he's coming from the future, so...
Right, yeah.
He could literally be any age.
Yeah.
Well, he looks older anyway.
He definitely is. It's crazy.
Cable, dude, that fool's tight.
Yeah.
He's gonna play some fucking Cable. What? Wolverine? What the fuck? He didn't have Wolverine, did he?
Yeah, I guess.
I don't think so. Windows lives. That's weird.
Coldzilla.
Thank you for a ride.
Yeah, I get it. The first 100, that's like one good session, you know what I mean? He would need like two or three of those in like 1 week. And then play a tournament right after that, you know what I'm saying? This game is demanding, dude.
Yeah, where we at? Oh, nice.
Get fucked.
Yeah, he was calling that Cyclops for protection, man, the whole time. Oh, yeah.
And it works. It's a counter to Colossus, man. Yeah. I just gotta kind of hold it. I can kind of try to punish him, but Cyclops puts so much block stun with his multiple hits,
right,
that they can cover Cyclops. Like, Cyclops comes in, I can't really punish him clean. I can call Colossus, he'll hit Cyclops, but then the next character, the point character, will hit him.
Right. That's the trade-off.
But then I'm in a neutral situation, too, so I can keep them in check. It's a chess game, man. It's hella crazy. Reverse catfish. Yeah. That's a good one. This is on Xbox, dude. Not Xbox. Xbox. Xbox.
Canadian?
Get it right. Sour fleas, let's go. Of course that's set up. Oh wow! Whoa. That was sick. Fuck. Oh shit. Damn, that was a fake cross up.
shit.
What? Oh shit.
Yeah,
try cable.
Nah, cable's worse. Magneto?
Oh yeah.
Owns MSP owns cable. Yeah.
Colossus. I mean, it's...
my team is pretty well suited for MSP. It's just a matter of patience and blocking.
Yeah.
Critical moments. Man, hanging in there. This is a real ass lobby.
Yeah.
He's not a dumb, shitty character, dude. He's good. He said, what is your obsession with this dumb, shitty character? Wow. This shit is real, man. He has his spots. There's a lot of upsides, man. I think he's underrated, still. Spider-Dan, turn off the Xbox instantly. I hope that was not Dan.
Oh, no.
I mean, the match was over. Right? It was a wrap. It just looked bad. No, that's Dan still in there. Okay, it was the other guy. He must have really just had to go. Yeah, Dan.
Or he could have maybe internet outage.
That's possible.
Firework hit the antenna.
That's true, yeah. We're getting right at that point where the fireworks gonna be jumping off.
It hit the transformer on the street. Bow! The real fireworks popped off.
What? Who the fuck are you, BLDL Darth M25? The fuck? Are you in the stream?
Dude, that must be so funny because I've been getting those invites. I'd be like, who is this? Yeah. Are you in the stream? Yeah, let me know.
Identify yourself, yeah. Man. I might play you, but shit. What the fuck is going on? What's up with that invite? There's a lot to be left to the imagination. Coldzilla and Spider-Man. Coldzilla's. Thank you. talking about Sentinel and Misfortune. It's begun. Dogs are barking.
I think I have a couple of those little just the. Were the regular ones just the ones?
Oh, sparklers or some shit or fucking.
Just the Roman candle. I think Roman candle.
Okay.
Just a.
The one that just goes straight up and.
Yeah.
Pops. My cousin used to have the explosion one, dude. That's just like a concussion grenade or some shit.
Yeah. Dude,
that's just
I had a.
It's like dynamite, like mini dynamite.
Yeah, M1000. I actually had one in my hand yesterday. I forgot that I was going to take it here and buy it off somewhere. That thing is crazy. It's like a. It's like one fourth of a dynamite or something. Because it had a hell of one. Dude, he had a whole bag of them. I guess somebody gave it to him.
That shit is hella loud, dude. Hella loud.
I think, I remember my friend, we lit one in junior high. Apple got flashbang and ran to the fence. He was looking at it and, ow! Like, it was super far away. It was like in the schoolyard.
Yeah.
But that flash,
dude, yeah,
flash
disorienting, man. I was hella far away and that shit was loud.
Yeah. It was thousands, dude.
Damn. Spider did. No, he lost. Or did he win? No, lost. Happy 4th to all you motherfuckers out there. Get your fucking firecracker on. My turn. Cable. Oh, I fucked up. Really? Let's try to turn a negative into a positive. Oh, versus Cable. Works. I'm not talking about Cable. Oh, fuck. I got caught. Slipping. On the under. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What's going on? Oh, fuck. I wiggled it too much. Damn it. Killed that damn Sentinel. Fucked up bad. That was my chance. Oh, nice. GG. Donkey kick. Damn body. Damn, dude, I'm salty.
Picked the wrong guy.
Yeah. But that's my fault. Got a line.
Next.
Battle Charlie. Right, let's get this over real quick. Battle Charlie Commando. Marrow. What are you guys doing? Damn it. Whoa. It's contagious. Oh, shit. They're getting off early, dude. It's not even the 4th yet.
Yeah.
It's the 3rd of July. Gob nice bars. What the fuck?
What is Z though?
Damn, he's on a mission though. Captain? Oh, grounded. Oh shit, nice punish. Wow, I didn't think of that.
Yeah, I was about to say, Street Fighter 5!
Oh! Oh shit, Sentinel. Oh. Ow! Double whammy.
We watched that. Thank God for the machine.
Oh, yeah. Dude, that's a classic. What's that guy's name? Baby Wolverine?
That's his name?
Yeah. Baby Wolverine.
Thank God for the machine.
Yeah. He beat Sanford, dude. He was happy. Sanford is one of the best in Marvel 2 of all time.
Yeah. That's crazy.
That shit was crazy. I remember watching that for the first time. You just watched it recently?
Yeah.
Damn, it makes me want to watch it again. Hold up. Oh, it's my turn? Fuck yeah. Somebody dipped out. I think Dan had enough. Yeah. Yeah, I think his name is Baby Wolverine.
Thank you.
That's a wrap. Motherfuckers couldn't see it.